today is full of possibilities.
With our third generation synths, we've improved upon humanity.
Doctor.
You've arrived at a momentous time. Our third generation synths are a true breakthrough. The culmination of centuries of research. It's no exaggeration to say that they're superior in almost every way to human beings.
What makes them superior?
The list of improvements is exhaustive. I can talk for an hour and still not cover all of it. Imagine what you could accomplish if you could live without fear of hunger or disease. Imagine what you could create if you could spend every waking moment of your life as you saw fit. With no need of sleep. Like I said, a momentous time.
Hi, Doc.
Ah, it's you. You're finally with us. I'd just like to apologize for any trouble our synths may have caused for you on your way here. They, of course, couldn't be told of your identity, and they have very specific protocols for protecting themselves and Institute interests, most of which I designed myself. Not to make problems for you, though. Will you be staying with us, then?
What's it to you?
Oh, forgive me, I realize... Well, I understand that's somewhat personal. It would just mean a great deal to Sean. If you require anything, especially as it pertains to synths, please let me know.
Excuse me.
I don't know if you know this, but I've increased synth responsiveness at 0.4%.
Welcome to the
Hello.
Institute. Please step on this way.
I'm new here.
Hey.
I am pleased to assist with the processing of new synths.
You smell like you've been above ground.
We're quite fortunate to have the synths to aid us.
Nothing to report, sir.